baseball man myself, but with the Rangers in the series right now, I'm kind of forced to watch it. And it's funny because I was here for the Mavericks victory.
Not actually sure. I just make the explosions happen. That's all I really know. And we got
invincible.
All right, I'm gonna go pick up Mary Kate here. Everybody that's online purchasing Duke Nukem DLC today, Amazon.com has a sale on Mary Kate and Ashley DVDs. Oh, they do.
Hello.
Okay. When I said Mary Kate and Ashley, what I meant was Duke Nukem.
Oh, stop touching me! Didn't your mom teach you not to hit girls?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my bad. Oh, he's shooting at me. Welcome to the game, Wonder Nerd and Mr. Proxy. We're doing Gearbox Game with Dev. We're playing with Chris Faylor and Nick Wilson. Gearbox Software.
Hey, killing people!
Oh, I dropped
her! This is my base!
Mary-Kate, no!
Go get him, boys! Hey, this isn't even legal. If I stay here,
DNF Dev 1 is Chris Faylor, the community manager for Gearbox Software. And GBX Retail Kit 2 is me. I'm Nick Wilson, effects artist for Gearbox.
Stop kill!
Don't look at me, man. I'm on your team. Yeah, I know, right? Take that, Phil. Alright, don't worry, dude. I got your back. I think you took the wrong jump pad, dude. Just keep hoping it. I'll cover you from the air. Oh, never mind. Right.
Ow.
Watch out, guys. Invincible.
Humiliation.
Oh, no, we already returned her. That's alright. We're still up to nothing. It's good.
Be down.
You see DNF Dev 1, just crowd him so he can't see what he's doing. Down, put her down. Let the woman go. Aw, oh, man.
Red babe captured.
Yeah, what
sorry,
was
guys.
That? I'm always wondering what that was for. Like, it's like it just makes me think that.
Yeah, good job. Oh, virus. Dude, virus. Oh my god, we got this. I don't know what I was even worried about. Like chill and get some like doses after the game. I'm just kidding, man.
Shattered.
Right?
I I really want to play the slot machines, but I just can't.
Oh, I know. That would be great, wouldn't it? Alright, guys. I'm hanging with you. Here you are. I'm taking the kill. Oh, can't do this without it. Going back home.
Well, your butt is kind of cute from back here. I think I peed a little.
Alright, go ahead of me, dude. Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah.
Red Babe
captured. Ooh, hey!
Alright.
Did I what?
Oh, no, no, I did explosions and, oh, get him!
Hello, this isn't my base.
Yeah, I actually helped a lot with,
that's my favorite.
Like that too. I'm with the central effects department. So I did the shrink ray effects, the pipe bomb effects. Actually, I did the shrink ray effects. Oh, it's Baylor again! Sorry. I enjoy killing coworkers even more than the fans. I kind of have a unfair advantage too. I had to play this game for a year. So. Yeah, my life's terrible.
When Gearbox received it, or yes, I stomped.
Vastly the same. I know a lot of people have sort of talked about like, oh, what changes were made. We did a lot of polish work, you know, on weapons and stuff like that. Just helping out. We didn't really like remove any content or anything. Yeah, that is already in the game. That was in the game for months before the acquisition, actually. The two weapons. It's Baylor's actually saying it was years prior.
It's not a cut-off game. It's like, it's not, there's no iron.
Yeah. A lot of the stuff that we were actually doing. Quit coming at me, man! I got the freeze ray. a lot of the stuff we were doing was, you know, just making the console versions work, and then, you know, multiplayer was a big push as well after we got the game.
Yeah, I heard Chipsy they were just working on multiplayer.
That was Cryptic, I did this.
You have any news on single player content in the future?
No, we don't have any news on that for you today, but, you know, keep your ears open, pay attention, watch the blogs, watch your Kotaku, watch your joystick. Because we're not done with Duke Nukem Forever yet. Yeah, we wouldn't call it the first DLC, you know, not really.
Oh, I can't wait for a new Duke game either. That's like, every other game that I'm just looking forward to has just been shattered. Except Skyrim, I want to get Skyrim.
Yeah.
Like games in one,
you're asking if they canceled what? That's actually a really, really interesting. I'm not sure what's going on with that. I would expect that you're not going to see the rest of those games. That's being handled through. They're talking about the. Yeah, the Apogee stuff. Yeah, they're not handled by us, so we don't have any information on that stuff.
Is 3D like
Effectively, as a development studio, yes.
It's good stuff.
Oh, stop it!
Yeah, it did get quiet in here. What happened? Drink more beer. Oh, yeah, we got more dudes.
Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good game, guys. Everybody else is terrible, but we rule.
Joined the game to lose. It was your game.
Nice. No.
Nice. Nice.
We were, literally, one of my guys was like a second away from the babe hitting the base.
Thanks for picking up the game, guys. We appreciate you supporting Duke and supporting Gearbox.
Yeah. Good match, guys. Take it easy.